नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम जेवियंस डॉक्टर नीरज धोलिया, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द ट्यूबरक्लोसिस। द सेशन नेम इज द कम्युनिकेबल एंड नॉन कम्युनिकेबल डिजीज ट्यूबरक्लोसिस, एंड दिस टॉपिक कम्स अंडर द सब्जेक्ट मेडिकल बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। So what is tuberculosis? What are the signs and symptoms of the disease? So tuberculosis is the bacterial disease and it is a communicable disease. So the bacteria which is responsible for causing the disease is the Mycobacterium tuberculosis. So this is a member of the Mycobacteria family, and there are various members in this family, such as the Mycobacterium leprosy, which causes the leprosy disease. So as it is a communicable disease, so the TBE bacteria is spread through the air from person to person when a person with TBE disease coughs, speaks or sneezes. So the people nearby may breathe in these bacteria and become infected. So there are two types of conditions with the tuberculosis. One is the latent TB infection and another is the TB disease. So what are these two conditions? Let's understand. So the TB bacteria can live in our body without making us sick. Okay, so this is called the latent TB infection. Means the bacteria is present in our body, but it is not expressive, it is not causing any disease, it is not having any sign and symptoms, and it is not causing any harm to us. So this type of condition is known as the latent TB infection. So in most people who breathe in TB bacteria and become infected, the body is able to fight the bacteria and stop them from going. So the immune system of an individual can fight at a level if it is not have the bad immune system or the weak immune system. So the immune system itself is capable of removing or fight against this bacteria. The people with latent TB infection do not feel sick, do not have any symptoms, and cannot spread the TB bacteria to the other peoples. So if let's talk about the second condition. If the TB bacteria become active in the body and multiply, the person will go from having latent TB infection to being sick with TB disease. Okay, so the bacteria which is present in the body, which was at the latent stage, can express itself, can grow itself in the body, multiply and make the person sick. So this, in this condition, the typical symptoms of the TB disease are there, and this condition is known as the TB disease. So for this reason, the people with the latent TB infection are often prescribed the treatments to prevent them from developing the TB disease. So let's talk about the signs and symptoms of the tuberculosis. The people with TB disease usually have some symptoms and may spread TB bacteria to others. So what are the symptoms? TB bacteria most commonly grow in the lungs. Okay, if it is growing in the lungs, if have a specific symptoms or few specific symptoms, if it is growing other than lungs, then it have the different symptoms. Okay, so the bone TB is there, and the other sides of the body is also affected, but the most commonly site for growing the Mycobacterium tuberculosis is the lungs. And if it is affecting the lung, so the most common features or the sign and symptoms are: first one is a bad cough lasts 3 weeks or longer. So there is a cough, and it doesn't it generally long lasting, means few weeks to months. So because it is infecting the lung, it have it is damaging the lung tissues. So there is a difficulty in breathing, and when the patient breathe, it feels the pain. So the next symptoms is coughing of blood or sputum. When the patient cough or the sputum is there, the blood will be present. Because the bacteria affecting the lung tissue. So the blood is there in the lung. So the other symptoms of TB disease are also there, such as the weakness or fatigue, the weight loss, no appetite, chills, means cold, the patient feels the cold, and fever and sweating at night. So these are the other symptoms which may be present in the patient. So thank you, and I hope you are satisfied with this teacher session. And if you have any query, please write in the comment box. I will resolve your query. And this session is powered by Digital Version 2, Jyoti Vidya Peeth, Women's University, Jaipur. Thank you.